Hello and welcome to the Logic Minute. In this video, we will look at how to use logic to generate a power on reset signal. It is fairly common for a system to need an initialization signal. Examples include any type of latch device with an unknown output at startup, such as a D flip-flop or an RS latch. With an initialization pulse, the output can be forced into a known state. It's also fairly common to hold the system controller in reset while the system power first comes on to allow supply rails to settle prior to startup. An RC circuit with VCC as the input and outputting to a Schmitt trigger buffer will produce a low output for a short time when the system first starts, assuming that the RC circuit has a slower charge time than the ramp rate of the supply. The amount of time the pulse is active is controlled by the threshold of the Schmitt trigger buffer and the size of the resistor and capacitor. By switching the buffer to an inverter, the startup pulse will be high instead of low, which can be useful if a component requires an active high reset. Thank you for watching. Please explore the other videos and training material on our site, and if you have any questions, come over to the E2E forums to ask us directly.